Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. How do I qualify for a visa to take a vacation in the US? Well, the answer will be this. If you are planning to come to the United States to travel, then you can apply for B2 visa at the US consulate. That way you'll be able to actually come to the United States and also travel and to be able to stay here for a short amount of time for travel purposes. So my answer will be that you can apply for B2 visa at the US consulate in the area where you live.